Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna be walking through how to edit robots.txt file in Wix. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe How to 1 minute. So first of all, you have to sign in into your Wix account and then open your Wix dashboard, and once you here, click on marketing and SEO, and here you will get SEO tool, so click on it and scroll down, and here you will get this option, robots.txt editor. Click on it. So here you have to connect your domain to activate your robots.txt file, but I'm not a premium user, so I'm not able to connect my domain. But if you're a premium user, then you can connect your domain here, then you can follow to edit your robots.txt file. Go to your site dashboard, click on marketing and SEO, and then click on SEO tools. Then here you will get robot.txt editor. Here you will get this option, and you have to click on view file, and now add your robots.txt file into info by writing the directives in the this is your current file. There you will be able to edit your robots.txt file, and once you finish your editing, you have to click on save changes and save and reset. So this is how you can edit your robots.txt file in Wix. If you have any questions, feel free to post in description. If you think to see more WordPress videos, please check the links in descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe How to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.